Now it's time to take one step toward a healthier lifestyle. How do you get students from more than a dozen Cincinnati schools excited about tackling obesity?
Well, pretty easy. You just take them to Paul Brown Stadium and size them up with Bengal safety Chinedum Ndukwe. News 5's Valerie Brady has the story tonight.
100 kids from 13 area schools are getting a chance of a lifetime today. Not only are they here down on the Bengals field, but they're meeting Chinedum Ndukwe, and they're learning some valuable lessons throughout the day.
Are you ready for some fun?
Yeah!
Some lucky students were selected to take part in Fuel Up to Play 60, a program designed to empower students.
Childhood obesity is such a problem in our country today. So getting out with leaders from local schools and having them go back to their prospective schools and, you know, continuing to push the message of eating healthy, you know, staying active, getting outside is very important.
Let's give a warm Bengals welcome to Chinedum Ndukwe.
So, after some questions...
Have you ever wanted to quit your job?
No, I haven't.
The safety led the kids onto the field for some team-building exercises.
We learned that we will, after this is all over, we'll become great leaders and help other kids in our school become active.
How we need to exercise and get out more.
An educational experience that will hopefully last a lifetime.
Good.
Is he your new favorite player?
Keep it a secret? Yeah, a little bit.
And these are the Bond Hill students here today. Did you guys have fun?
Yes!
Okay, and you guys are huge Bengal fans, right?
Yes!
So let's hear Hooday!
Hooday!
Valerie Beatty, News 5.
When Chinny is doubled over on the turf, I think the thought of quitting has crossed his mind. Fuel Up to Play 60 will reach 36 million students in 60,000 elementary, middle, and high schools this year.
And it looks like so much fun. We have a special section on our website called Take One Step that puts the tools to a healthier lifestyle directly in your hands.